Right here, BD. Help me, BD.
My old friend. I understand now. This tree connects the core of the planet to the sky.
Something in there. This fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test. BD, take a look. Okay, BD, what is it? Clone Wars. The war never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? Bird might be the last of its kind. Spook it. Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do. Check it out. What you got there? Let's check it out.
My friend, never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
Giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. Thank you. Got something? Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb. You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. What about for a Jedi?
Is there a difference?
Aren't you enjoying this?
BD!
Don't you think? I can wait! One for me! BD, stim here! It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crash like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your friends!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Yeah, you just took down an Inquisitor.
I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay.
We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us.
What's that to you? flame beetles. Think we should check that out? The Jedi!
MBD? That hit the spot. What'd you find? There you go. What is it, BD?
Wookiees are useless. If they're worn out, we'll need to request new ones. That means requisition forms. What a hassle.
strength. You're disgusting.
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. But things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But, Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch! Time to go? Great. Hate sitting around like this.
Next, let's go to...
This Cordova guy is really putting some wear and tear on my ship.
He always wanted to explore the whole galaxy.
And did you?
We explored many planets. Tombs and temples related to the Zepho and Jedi. But I hit a limit. To him, there was no limit.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone, even when I was with him. He cared about his work and the future more than anything else. He didn't have the time. He was always on the move. Magana was the first place I ever saw that looked like he settled. Even for a brief moment.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
You're making good progress, Cal. I'm glad you're with us.
We got a galaxy to save. I need a second.
Huh?
Hey there, little guy. We'll find you a home. This is the same kind of sphere and socket from Zepho. What do you think it does? Never thought I'd be so happy to see a crate. It fits. Thank you, BD. Boggling. There must be a nest around here somewhere.
Hey, BD, take a look.
What is it, BD?
Yeah.
Yep, there you go. Oh, you found something. BD? That's so much better. Job done. Oh, you found something. Make that look easy. Hey, BD, in here. Yes, let's take a look. Go, BD. Hey, Seer. Do you have a favorite memory with Cordova?
Our hollow chess games. Cordova was so absorbed in his research, I basically trained myself. But he always had time for a round of hollow chess.
You ever win?
We'd go back and forth. Our approaches were completely different. Just when you thought you were winning, surprise.
Sounds like you learned a lot from each other.
In our own ways, we did.
Let's look.
My friend, entering the vault gave me a premonition just as it did for the Zephyr. I saw the fall of the Jedi, the overwhelming power of the dark side spreading across the galaxy. We must act quickly. I need to inform the Council.
It was Cordova's. He was troubled by endless war, determined that the Jedi were making a mistake and what he was doing here was more important. Solo was here. He felt alone, missing his Padawan.